Well, Justin Bieber, he turns 24 today. His manager, Scooter Braun, wishing him a happy birthday with this video. Justin apparently starting his mornings in song.
I went to sleep, now I woke up and I'm awake. I went to sleep, now I woke up and I'm awake.
Okay.
I'm happy not sure
birthday.
What to make of that.
Me either. Well, yesterday, Justin was being hounded by a paparazzo who was curious about his birthday plans.
You looking forward to your birthday tomorrow?
Yeah.
You gonna celebrate with Selena, your favorite girl? Cool, man.
I hate when you ask about her.
I'm sorry, I won't ask you about her anymore.
Kind of focused on his ball right there. Pretty civil right there. Remember back in 2013 when he flipped out on the paparazzi? This was outside his hotel in London.
Well, now he's a church-going man. Yes. He attended a service just yesterday. And when he was asked that unwanted question about Selena, this was his response.
I don't mind you, you know, follow me, it's your job, but, like, when you start calling questions and stuff, like, I don't want to answer questions.
No.
Why would I want to answer questions while I'm walking in my car? Yeah, we're cool. You and I are cool. But
yeah.
I'm saying I don't feel like answering
okay, bro.
Questions, you know?
No hard feelings, I hope.
No, never. Okay. Never, no hard feelings.
I'm working on our screenplay.
For sure. Do it. Do
all
it.
Right.
Do it. I'm just saying, please.
He's working on his screenplay.
I like that side of him.
That. Yeah.
But he's filming the whole time, even getting that reaction.
But here's what I like about this. So you see that Justin's learned how to play their game. And he's like, listen, you know what? You're going to come after me. I'm going to come back to you in the most civil way I can possibly. And this gets them a little off their guard.
Because they want you to be combative or to give them that big moment. By the way, that guy said he's not going to film Justin anymore. You think he'll really do
he's
that?
He's there right now.
Right.
All right.
Maybe give him the birthday off.